Hey guys! In today's video, I'm gonna share with you an art project that I've been wanting to make for some time now. A composition of 9 lovely flowers. I recently painted these flowers with watercolors, and I'm excited to share with you how I quilled each individual flower. I'm really looking forward to seeing how this art piece will turn out in the end. It's currently still a work in progress. Now let's get to work! Today I'll be sharing part 1 of this project, the first 5 flowers, and next week part 2, the last 4 flowers. The first flower I made is the tulip. I started out by making the top part of the flower, the petals, and then I moved on to the leaves and stems, as you will see. I love the simplicity of the tulip flower. I find it so beautiful when it buds, and it has such amazing rich foliage. Oh, and let me not forget, I wanted to challenge you to write down in the comments the names of all the 9 flowers I have painted before I mention them one by one, if you can guess them all. The second flower I chose to make was the carnation. I thought it might be an interesting flower to try and make with its delicate, curly looking petals. Thank you. The third flower I chose to paint and quill is the snowdrop, especially because it's a flower that blooms in spring, and in my country this is a flower that is typically given as a gift at the beginning of March, marking the beginning of spring. The fourth flower chosen is the beautiful forget-me-not flower. I love these flowers even though I've never seen them in reality. I love the pictures with them, I love how tiny and cute they are, surrounded by all the green leaves. I also find their leaves very beautiful. I don't know why, but this flower just seems to have something unique about it that I like. Thank you. The fifth flower is one of my favorite flowers in real life, the daisy. It's another, what you could say, rather simple flower, but just so delicate and pretty, in my opinion. What is one of your favorite flowers? Thank you. Well guys, stay tuned for part 2 that will be coming up hopefully next week. Until then, take care and have a wonderful day.